Hey, it's your boy Halla. Recording right after this one. This was really frustrating at the end. I get really unlucky. You know, these games get pretty close. Really close. Like, I might as well stand back from everybody. And yeah, I used regular Wario this time. And of course, he's gonna be eating me. Yeah, oh man, that was frustrating. But let's move on. We already know that something already happened like that before. But that just pisses me off. I don't want to lose most of these stages. And I think I probably will. Which is a sad thing, because it's embarrassing. Because I used to be a lot better at this game. So I don't know what's the deal. Thing is, yeah, I don't know the deal. Yeah, kicking them right in the ass. Oh, I'm in there? Come on. I thought I jumped over that, man. I didn't even notice the freaking smash ball that well. Actually, I killed some of the things. You know, actually, I kill a lot, you know. I'm not good at surviving, but I kill a lot. That's probably why I lose, because I can stop in survival mode, as they call it. Oh, yeah, my theory is that I probably played Time War because it was on default. And I'm too slow to get this. Okay. Oh yeah, this is a Fox character. I used to thought it was like related to Captain Falcon or something. Trying to kill you all, man. I actually got good right there. Good. Whoa! What the hell was that? I don't know. This game is so freaking unpredictable. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Okay. Yeah, I can get a lot of kills, and that's the thing. But I cannot survive. Well. Oh, well, I already ran out of it. Damn it. See, a computer's a lot faster in this game than Melee. I mean. So I did play them on the same difficulty, level 5. Which is, like, hardy. And I died again, of course. Somehow Falcon is like doing really good. Until now. I'm gonna freaking blast this torch. Damn, every time I think I got something, the other player has it. What the hell's going on? I had no control on most of those things. Alright. My Wario. No! Oh, come on. Ah, damn it. Even when I try, you know, it doesn't work out for me.
Doesn't work out for me.
Did I actually got an item? What's that? Nobody else got. Yeah, the trick is there is to trip jump. Or more like double jump than triple jump. Oh, I don't know, man. Sometimes when I see that happening, I'm running away. Oh god, I didn't even notice that smash ball. I don't know. Oh, bombs. And that doesn't affect him because he's invincible. And, oh, that's why it's happening, because I keep running into like some edge or some crap. There it is. There it is right there. It's hard to get because computers are like crazy over here. Shit. And I killed you. I'm not really doing a lot. Why am I not getting that? There's a little struggle to get back up. Yeah, nice try to. So of course other computers are probably gonna try to get me, and I'm about to die. And probably about to die anyway, because I'm over 100% in damage. Or whatever you want to call it. Can't pick things up sometimes, man. Oh, whatever, I don't care about that Pokemon anyway. Alright, I died. At least I got quite a bit of lives, more than I usually do. Oh, there he goes. Somehow I can maybe somehow dodge this. Okay, I'm trying to punch you while this is happening. Good luck with that. I don't think I got hit actually by him, which is surprising. Okay, I'm actually not doing too bad. It could change very quickly. Things do happen in Smash, we all know that. Like falling off, but we almost did. And getting bombs unexpectedly, because sneaking explosions sometimes. Hey, nice try. Damn, they block too sometimes. But, damn, how did I die like that, man? I did not know. It was mine, bro. You guys both did. Having fun, did he? About to die, though. Finally. Okay, finally I won a Smash stage for once in a while. Yeah, you ain't worth the trouble. He's actually right. And I got a lot of kills too, so. Okay, that calms my frustration a little bit, but not enough, because we need to win more. So see you guys next time. Peace.